When your child clowns arrive, they may not want to come out of their carrier. If shyness occurs, gently tap on the clown box. Child clowns should learn quickly. The first thing a child clown will look for is food. Child clowns are not fed in their clown boxes, so expect them to arrive very hungry. A child clown may be reluctant to perform in an amusing fashion. We recommend Steve Mahanahan's Child Clown Poison Spray. Our child clowns can perform up to 12 hours at a time, but they might get tired and try to rest.